Each day, Annabelle eats rice, potato, or pasta independently of each other. Probability that she eats rice is 0.75. You have come across information, make a note. So, given is probability of eating rice is 0.75. The probability that she eats potato is 0.15. So, P of potato is 0.15. And the probability that she eats pasta is 0.1. So, P of pasta is 0.1. Okay, next. Find the probability that in any week of 7 days. So, here N will become 7. Annabelle eats pasta on exactly 2 days. So, here you need to find the probability of what condition that will be decided by this one. Exactly 2 days. That means R should be 2. Clear so far? Now, to find out this probability, we should get the idea of using binomial distribution. And the formula for binomial distribution is NCR P power R into 1 minus P power N minus R. Okay. Here we should decide the value for N, R and P. So N is 7. What value will you take for P? That will be decided by this one. She eats pasta. So, probability of pasta is 0.1. So, this should be taken for P. Okay, next. Let us decide the values for R. So, R can take only one value, that is 2. So, now replace R equal to 2 in this formula. What do we get? N is 7. So, 7C2 into P is 0.1 into 1 minus 0.1 power 7 minus 2. Now, put this entire thing at once in calculator. You should get the answer to be 0.124 is your final answer. Is it clear?